album is really a mix, a blend of many cultures, of many styles. There are people from Cuba, people from Africa. There's my man Bernice from Texas. And the idea is to take all this this repertoire, and I like to take things out of their context and put them into another, give them another flavor. I've been taking a lot of pleasure doing that.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Lumil Pérez Herrera. Je suis un percussionniste batteur cubain qui vient de La Habana, Cuba.
My name is Bernice Earl Travis II from Houston, Texas. I'm a bass player.
Je m'appelle Adama Diarra. Mon instrument c'est du percussion. On appelle djembé.
I'm Sly Johnson, aka the Mike Buddha. I live in Paris. I'm a singer, a beatboxer, DJ, beatmaker.
I decided to take a big step forward. In every album, in the recent albums, I've been singing a little more. But when I say a little more, it's really started from doing backgrounds for another vocalist to just maybe singing one phrase. And it's something I'm very attracted to. Singing for me is probably, it must be the most natural expression, musical expression. To me, the Fender Rhodes is really a great instrument. You know, first of all, I like the fact that it's real action, real action. It's wood, metal, and real vibrations. It's not just electronics. Also, I'm a fan of the 70s in general. So, and I really like a lot of styles of music. I think the Fender Rhodes really fits well with this mix of all the cultures, of all the styles that are going to be on this album.
Je dirais que c'est son côté caribé qui est très présent dans sa musique, et il y en a peu qui amènent cette touche caribéenne qui donne à sa musique un swing qu'il maîtrise particulièrement bien et qui fait que c'est toujours globalement assez gai, tant l'ambiance des séances que sa musique.
Il mélange différents styles, surtout, c'est sûr, c'est jazz, mais il mélange avec différents rythmes latins, différents swings. Je ne sais pas comment donner une définition à sa musique, mais pour moi, c'est une musique très ouverte, très spirituelle et très mélangée.
Spontaneous. He's a very spontaneous soul. He doesn't like barriers and boxes. He just likes to be and just be able to go wherever he wants to go.
I know, of course, he's a great musician, a great piano player. I know that, like Eric Truffaut, he loved to collaborate with many musicians all around the world, and he loves to give to his own music some new colors, you know? It's a great pleasure for me, being with him, working on his new project. He gives me freedom to do what I can do. So, yeah, it's a great honor for me. I'm very pleased. I'm very happy.
It's really exciting to be on Impulse, because, you know, there's some records and some music that really stood out in a certain time of jazz history. And for me, with all the great John Coltrane albums and my favorite area of Keith Jarrett, all that stuff was on Impulse. And it seemed like a label that would really promote real creativity. And I'm really happy that it's back on the market.